All right, out here with the Maxes. Got the white Max with the green arms and the standard Max. We're gonna give these things a rip and see how well that white Max performs. I'm very curious to see how this thing works. And we'll go from there. A lot of shadows, it's early morning. Not many people out here, so we wanna get this done. We're gonna run it at this small park and we'll see how many times it flips over. Let's get to ripping. Yeah, well, I can't see it. Get out from behind there?
I can't see.
Yeah, exactly. Neither can the camera. Let's get on the grass so if you don't get all this stuff inside the car, I just finished cleaning it all. Turn it. Don't stop. Don't stop when you turn. I want to see if it flips over. Go ahead. Yeah, keep going. Stop. Here, let me see the remote. Here, play with the orange one.
Try not to flip yours over.
Well, if it flips, it flips. That's the problem. Just keep it on the grass. She's not running it hard enough, so I want to run it and see what's going on. It definitely doesn't roll anymore. I think she's so used to letting off in the turns. Oh, see, it tried to come up, but it caught itself. And look, the orange one's already on its side. This one does have a busted front wheel. I found it last night. One of the rims is cracked on the inside. It tried to come off. Way more stable. Percent stable now. See? See? That was full power in a turn on grass. That's all it does, full throttle in a turn. Gets up on two wheels and you can correct it now. Definitely changed the characteristics of this car. Don't want to hit the tree. I want to see if it'll slide on the concrete. See, normally from concrete to grass, this thing would have flipped over. Oh, right over. My bump. It definitely, with the springs in the rear, it kicked up the back over the speed bump. So let me get to jumping this thing and see if that's gonna be a normal thing or. Or if I just hit it wrong. Oh yeah, the back is bottoming out. Where the wheelie bar is. See, it's kicking up the rear because the rear is bottoming out. Yep. Definitely more stable. She keeps coming at me. I feel like I'm gonna go head on with her. Sorry, the sun's right in our eyes. Wait for this car to get out of the way. Don't like how the back kicks up. See how the back kicks up? You see that? The back kicks up. Over the bump, so I'm very.
And it flips over.
That's that stiff spring in the rear. So I think I'm gonna make some changes to that spring. It's definitely stable, and you can jump it. You just have to throttle out of the jump, which I think I just have to get used to it because I'm used to just. The crate, you just hold the throttle. This one, you actually have to hit the throttle when going over the bump. See? And then it chassis slaps in the back. See? So, you can hear, the other one takes up the bump, no problem. Playing bumper cars. Ooh, that was almost head on. She only likes to go to the right. Rolling over, same speed. Yeah. Yes, I'm trying to follow you. Yes. Oh, there she goes. Rolling over. So, 100%, it does help. So, very happy with the Wide Max. Like, comment, subscribe. We'll see you guys on the next video. Thanks for watching us.